Right, today's date is the 6th of June, which means download's only 2 days away. But for me and Connor, we're travelling today, or just in a few hours. So it starts today, which is really exciting. Yeah, this is obviously pre-Mohawk, so we haven't done that yet. Yeah, so it's going to be good. Roll that title sequence. So, time's about 20 to 1. I'm almost gone. This baggy here, this monstrosity on my back. Yeah, we're kind of just avoiding drunk people now and just downwards dying. So, yeah, get corners and then me and him will get the bus out and service down to Dublin Airport. And then we'll fly off to Bristol, and then my mother's picking me up. And then we'll go up in convoy then with the rest of the boys, so that should be alright. But yeah, see you in a minute. Just about to board a plane. How you feeling, bad?
Pretty buzzing,
but it's bloody warm. But no, Kiev's been too bad. I don't know if it was crazy, but here we go. But yeah, now probably should be an hour before we go land in Bristol. So that's not too bad. So yeah, see you later. So that was.
Put it in a handle.
No idea. That was pretty shit. Sat waiting for our luggage for 2 hours.
Sorry?
I'm vlogging.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so flight was alright. Until he tried to put it into the concrete. And then. Fuck! That really hurt! You little bastard! But yeah, sat waiting for our luggage. Which wasn't. Fuck off! I'm gonna turn this way so I can see it. yeah, but that's just the airport's fault, so. I think it's a staffing issue. But we're sat in the car now, waiting for Mount P, and then we'll be on our way to Wales. So, sit rep, we're on our way to Spoons, Mortal, then in. We've got Ryan, he's the driver, and then we got the boys in front of us there. So, yeah. Load up on stodgy breakfast and then we'll go on the way then. So, see you in a minute.
We'll see you tomorrow.
What?
Milwaukee.
Stay on.
Power on.
Turn it on. Is it on? Is it on?
No flag.
Hey, bud.
Hey, back.
There we go, that's all sorted.
Check wind, two, calm check, over.
Are we following our slime trail or are we following yours?
What do you want to do? Sorry, what do you want to do?
Well, it's up to Dan and Ryan. Well, Dan says he has a GPS, but...
We'll follow Dan because he's a little bit slower.
We'll follow you because you're a little bit slower.
You're the slug here.
I will leave you in the dust.
Right, so you'll fucking join us tomorrow then,
yeah?
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah, I'll be up about between midday and 2.
I feel like we're Fast and Furious and you're Paul Walker.
Well, that's a poor choice.
Bye bye. You can't see him. That's funny. Alright, so on the M5 now.
Follow the flight trail.
Roger. On the M5 now, so that's not too bad. Should get there about 1 apparently. That's our ETA. According to the sat nav. But we'll see what happens traffic wise. So, yeah. Getting to it now. Almost there now, and then we've hit a bit of traffic, so it's download queues. So we've got Dan and Connor in that car behind us, and yeah, that's it. Nine down fag. Oh, we're moving. Hey. But yeah, so I'd say see how long this queue is, and we won't be that long. Half hour maybe. We'll see.
Yes, we're back.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with R.
Reach around.
What are you doing in the car? Is it trench? No, no trench?
No, trench.
Tractor?
Nope.
Trees?
Close, but nope.
Close to a tree that begins T. Hang on. Fuck, that's a good one. Any ideas?
No.
Nah, we give up. What is it?
Twig.
Twig? Fuck you. You'll go again. So, still in queue. Like, half hour later, did you say?
Something like that.
So we're actually moving now a bit though, so it's not too bad. Another 20 minutes or so, I think. We should be there. Yeah. Rep 20 to 3. Been in this queue for an hour and 40 minutes. But we think we're there now. We think we're at the camping car park. Darren and Mark already beat us. So whichever way they came, probably didn't have a queue. So oh well, we're here now-ish, so yeah, see you in a bit. We're in! Got a bit slowly, you know, but come on guys.
I know.
Fucking hell, move on. It wouldn't be a download arrival without a little mishap.
Yep.
Gazebo's gonna wonder.
I think someone just brought a plunger in. They got a plunger.
I can't see.
A hammer. Mallet.
Oh, it's a mallet. But yeah, just bumped into Adam Sampson and Andy, which is pretty fun. That's about it. Just gonna see how long this fucking walk is now to the main bit.
It's a while because I can't really see anything.
Aye.
So what are we? We're on W.
Yeah, West 6. All entrances that way.
I have a ship coming.
Right, half 2, isn't it? Yes. Half 2, lovely. We are filming in landscape because we're not a degenerate like Luke. Yeah, I just had to throw that in there. Just waiting on our thing here. Oh, Jesus, got best seat in the house, you know.
Exciting stuff.
Yep, we're €20 down between us because they're cheapskates here. You have to pay €10 to get out of the bloody airport, which is fantastic. And we're just to wait here. Hopefully it's not pissing down. We can get set
it's
up.
Right now, isn't it?
Aye, but it's over there. It might be different. Like, So hopefully he's saved us a spot and we can get in, get a few drinks in. Yes.
Sun's out, gun's out.
Hi there. It's a monster of a walk. The boys, you know.
Jake, it's coming
over. So, just setting the tent up and then already cracked this idea.
You're
fucked.
I'm sure.
So, that's kind of situation we got going on. But yeah, we're sat in purple. Not too far from the toilets and drinking water. But yeah, no, we'll see what the walk's like later. I'm just gonna get a tent up, get myself sun creamed, and then we're gonna do it. Put up Jake's tent. Fuck, that sun's bright. Yeah, it's kind of the last thing we have to do, and then we might have to get more booze from the car, but that can wait till later, because the walk's fucking awful. Yeah, Powell's just pegging inside down. Dan's put up the gazebo. Give us a wave, Dan! Daniel! Daniel! Give us a wave! There you go. So, yeah, camp's looking good. Purple camp's nice. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So, set the tent up, get a gazebo. Go nuts on the booze, and then just have a good time, really. And then Rodri and Craig just landed as well, so they should be about an hour or so. And we'll see what fucking equipment Rodri's brought, because apparently hasn't brought fuck all. Go down, doing all the work, and then look at this man right there, just chilling. Just having a really, really, really nice time. It's an important job of holding that stick. Marcus? Foreman, yeah? Firing up the vlog again. We're back in the arena. Gonna do the second run. Feeling a lot better about this one because we're getting a little bit tipsy now. Found out the doghouse isn't in a tent, which is a bit nuts. So, yeah, not really happy about that.
Yeah.
For rains, you can't really go to the doghouse, but I don't know, that's just me. That's probably me being a grumpy old cunt. But yeah, it's good to be back. Even if it feels a bit weird to be on tarmac. The whole gang's back together now, apart from Jake, who's coming tomorrow, but we got Roger and Craig. So, yeah.
Howdy's
up! Woo! How are you feeling, man?
Good.
Good?
Good, much better now that we've packed everything up.
Well, first festival, first impressions?
I think it's awesome.
Awesome.
There's so much stuff here. Incredible.
It's good, like. It's different to what we normally have, but yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, nah. Go to the car and then we'll get the rest of the stuff and then we can just fucking chill then. So, one more push and we're there. Fuck me, it's walks killer. So, we just start the village, so about halfway now. But yeah. See you in a bit. Me, just back from that run. Really fucking shit. But now that's it, now we can relax. That's it, that's all the walking done. So yeah, we can all just get on with it and get smashed, which I think is the plan. But yeah, bad, bad walk. Anyone else watching this in Pitbull and all that, but here we go. So yeah, we're gonna get on it and then we're gonna get a bit messy.
It is to a certain degree, but sooner or later you just have to accept the fact that you fucked up.
Well, I'm now see if
so many easy options for us, he just doesn't want to take any of them.
He's a stubborn prick, but
I guarantee he'll buy one tomorrow.
He won't. Roger's his stuff.
I gotta see this.
He'll battle the three. The
yeah, it's not done yet, alright? It's not done yet.
Fucking hell!
It's not done yet.
Ask for Connor.
Ask him.
No, look, it isn't done yet, okay? You're essentially looking at him at a very cold day, right? There's more size to come.
Let him
more size to come.
And then we'll all go and chastise him over it together.
Yeah, Craig, on the way up, we had walkie-talkies, my handling with Papa Bear. I thought Craig would like that. Yeah, fucking a bolt.
No one else needs to know.
Roger's fucked up and left a sleeping bag at home. So that's where he's going. Too stubborn to buy another one. What are you doing?
Rambo.
Well, I rolled up now, everyone's tense.
Is it?
Yep. That is.
Even Jake's.
Look, I'm ready for the wars now. Right?
That's contraband, mate. You can't bring glass in.
Yeah, you helped me get it in. Put that on your little YouTube now. He helped me get this in. Bastard, so he is. He's a bastard.
Dan wrote me into your fucking.
Your little YouTube.
There's a fucking play that we didn't see coming.
It's a lot of bullshit, and you fucking know it.
Does anyone want gum?
Yeah, let's get it.
Get him to the Greek.
I looked back at it earlier, it looks fucking good.
That's amazing. That's slightly creepy. Why is your tongue so long? You absolute freak of a man.
Man licks his own nipples. Do you think would he be fit to lick around to your arsehole from the front?
That was bad. Shame on you. Shame. Shame on you, Craig. I was humming.
Spurted through the
fabric. It's disgusting. Fuck off, man. I know, like, we need to get on it. So we're gonna get a little bit fucky now, and then we're gonna take a wander up to the doghouse, and then. Yeah. We'll just see how the night goes. See you in a minute. We're gonna do a little thing, push Sally up, bring Sally down, because Rodri's a fucking idiot. You stay with the buffer.
Has anybody got any good internet? Because mine's poles on my
hand. Turn your mobile down.
What?
Drink.
Drink. You ready for this?
Well, I could. You know, well, here comes the excuses. If I didn't have to carry all that shit.
Ah.
It's on the countdown.
Right, it's on the countdown. Audio. Assume the position.
Assume the position.
Assume the position.
Is anyone else there?
No, just Rodri.
Right, so
get prepared.
Hey,
are you ready?
Like this?
Yeah.
Can I go for it?
All right, the count is starting.
All right. What? Oh, so I'm just.
There you go. So every time they say Sally down, or Sally up.
There we go. Nope.
There we go. Thank you. Sally down. So he does this, I do three shots. If he loses, he does a shot. It's all that it fucking looks. Are you feeling bad? It's fucking hard, no?
Yeah, it's going well.
You're not even got a minute in yet.
44 seconds. And how long is the song?
3 minutes and 7 seconds. Now you gotta hold.
Yeah. The chorus is a fucking killer. Our legs twitching, our back legs twitching.
And again, bud.
Oh!
No.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, he got the two.
That's a good effort. Good effort. Good fucking effort.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. I'll practice that. I'll get it next time.
It's fucking hard, innit?
I'll get it next time.
Is it hard?
It is bad.
It's fucking hard.
Next time.
Your old body fucking shit. You're going, fuck. And then the chorus comes in and you're like, bastard.
How many more choruses is there? Like,
oh,
two?
Fuck no, yeah.
I think there's one. You already had the two. There's only one more, I think.
Damn it. So close. So it was like about two
first
thirds.
Effort, was I?
Yeah, two thirds.
2 minutes, and it's only 3 minutes and 7 seconds long.
So, what shot do you want?
I don't know. What have you got? Whiskey?
I've got Jameson, I've got Captain Morgan, I've got Jaeger.
You know, I lost, so you pick.
Alright.
Like, drink a wee bit.
Big old juicy gulp.
I'll come back for the. There we go. I'll come back. I'll get you next time.
It's alright. I believe you. 100%.
Get that down your fresh
air. Making another podcast, and
that was a really good gulp.
Or whatever the fuck
they're called. It's called a vlog. It stands for video vlog.
What was that? What were you meant to do?
Oh, video.
And,
well, yeah. A lot of people would have sneaked out and just took a little sip.
How are you feeling now, you freezing bastard?
Tired.
Tired?
And cold.
Tired and cold? Do you need to do to rectify that?
Drink
a lot. Drink! Do you look like fucking what's that Do it, me pop in step in time. Who don't need a step in time? Here it is, step in time.
This is fucking funny.
You videoing yourself, don't
you? No, I'm going to cut her off right about. And now we're off to a dog house.
Dog house.
How are you finding now, Dan?
I'm not disappointed. He's mad.
First proper big festival since lockdown.
I guess, yeah. Pilot didn't really count, did
it? Pilot didn't really count. We were spoiled by the pilot because the walk fucked us up.
Yeah, it was so short, you just didn't have the legs for it.
You really don't appreciate how much walking and just physical effort it takes to lumber yourself around a fucking 5-day festival.
Two laps back and forth, a couple of miles, all the kits.
Yeah, all the kits.
Yeah, the hills. And all the
kits. To be fair, no, the hills with all the fucking gear we had to take.
Yeah, but I mean, if I haven't said already, I do thoroughly appreciate the hand and the hand with the fucking cans.
Oh yeah.
That trolley fucking. That trolley.
So janky ass trolley. Right,
MVP. Overloaded. Out of terrain. It made it like, to camp. That's all we need.
You were like the old lady you see strolling down the street trying to carry a fucking widescreen TV in the fucking basket.
It's like when I was in Vietnam and you seen fucking a family of five on the back of a motorcycle carrying like a double glass window.
Essentially, but less racist.
Yeah, it's not racist. It happened.
That is true. I
but yeah, no. Doghouse. Bit more of a sesh. Fuck, it feels a bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
Jeez. And yeah, more of this. See you in a minute.
I miss this place. That's a natural. That's
like I've been dreadful. It's a synthesizer, bro.
This is insane. Contraband and some way below the bench. They've got bloody cans.
Contraband.
Yeah, contraband. What are you on?
Contraband.
Hey, contraband. No, and then we've got cans everywhere as well. It's not too bad out there. Awesome. In there. Look at, just show them that. Like, that's fucking, that's wrecked. Like, all that. It's
the dog yard.
All that. And then we're going for the pisser. AKA the tree.
Yeah. After a 4-year hiatus, how are you feeling about the whole situation? What's, compared to then, compared to now, how do you feel?
Jesus, you know what? It's still early days, but the tarmac's a bit of a shite one, to be fair.
I don't like the tarmac. I don't like
the tarmac. It's bad on the knees, bad on the ankles, especially for this man's age. I don't feel it, like, you know.
Okay.
No, the tarmac is a bit rough, like, but maybe we'll get used to it. Is that possible? I don't know.
I don't like how the doghouse is.
Yeah, it used to be a nice tent.
Yeah.
I don't know, YMC, whatever, fuck. It used to be a nice tent, but at the moment it's just like it's an open arch. See, if it's raining, like, we're fucked. But
If the weather changes in the doghouse, we're pretty much smashed.
Yeah, but it's a nice change, but for 5 days, I don't know.
It's good now.
Yeah.
But there's nothing up there. Yeah. So
we'll see what happens, I suppose. Like,
Jimmy, if they're preparing for the wet weather, why haven't you got your main doghouse under wraps? I know, that seems a bit weird to me.
Yeah.
It is good. I mean, look at that.
Yeah, it's not too bad. It's a wee bit like a West Foundation, like, doghouse, to be fair, you know? But it's not too bad.
I find it good. I find it all right.
Yeah, okay.
I find it all right.
It's a job, apparently.
Well, that was a little bit different to what we're used to.
It was a very gentle horseman, you know?
Everyone knew you, if you fall over, you're kind of going to get
skinned. There you go, mate.
Don't fall over, though, because you'll fucking skin yourself.
Yeah, like, I mean,
did it?
Yeah, once. Me and this other guy,
he's
got
to tangle that boy down. We don't even know where Ryan is. He's kind of disappeared. I lost him in the mosh pit, and he might be sitting there somewhere. The Ace of Spades! The Ace of
Spades! For a couple of minutes.
We lost an important bracelet for Connor in there. We're going to do one last hurrah. Try to find on the floor. If we can't, fuck it. We'll go home, alright?
Rodri! We found each other again. What are the chances? Did you find it?
Maybe I'll try it on his phone, but I think it's gone.
Let's get it.
I don't know why, it
doesn't even matter how hard you try. Right, gonna go now. Connor, Brian! It's like a T-Rex! He's really slow, but he's really fast! Oh shit, this is still recording! I put my bike still recording!
Yeah, I took an elbow to the chin and I headbutted Connor.
Did
it? Yeah, straight in the chin. Obviously, I'm lower than a minute, like, so I jumped up and I just went back straight into the chin.
Fuck.
Since I got pushed around like that.
Yeah. So, you enjoyed your first mosh pit experience, did you?
I did. It was good.
Very, very good.
It's been a long day. Jesus.
My,
it's been a very long day. You what?
My jaw is aching a little. Someone got me right in the right corner with the elbow.
I was like, oh.
Yeah, that hurt.
First day done.
Yeah.
Bedtime now.
Yeah.
Beddy base.
Oh yeah.
And then nice.
Snuggle up inside Tyrone and get some kip.
I would say snuggle up in mine, but I'm gonna be curled up like a little ball because it's tiny.
Because you have no option otherwise.
Nenites. Nenites. See
you, bud. Brush your teeth. Yeah. Right. Where do you go?
Are you an animal, are you?
Let's see you again.
Right.
Lobby and leave you. Right.
Yeah. Great. And then it. Thursday morning. Thursday.
not feeling too bad. Just gonna charge my phone, have a wet wipe wash, get myself ready. I feel a bit sticky from all that walking yesterday. But yeah, Douglas is really good. Connor lost his bracelet, so it's a bit shit, but it's annoying, like, but it's kind of what happens when you bounce around with a dog, shit gets missing sometimes. But yeah, no, it was a good time. So all the boys are away to get breakfast now, so I think it's just really the Welsh boys left to camp. So get up, get all washed, and then probably go back to Ryan's car to try and get my my card. Left my wallet in his fucking car, so it's annoying, but there we go. But yeah. Oh, Jake's up today as well, so that should be good. But yeah, see you later. Just on our way to collect Jake. So yeah. He's in his car park, which is completely different to where we parked. But alright, it's a bit long, but
fuck it. I mean, it's not started. Jake was going around the race track, you know?
Yeah.
Back.
Back 2013. But yeah, nah. So, find Jake, get into the box office, get him in a 5-day ticket, and then, yeah, back in. Find my wallet, and then this general fuckery. Yeah. I'll see you in a minute. We found. He is. Say hello.
Hello.
There we go. Many, many, many crates. So, heavy shit. But yeah, there he goes. Look at him. There's that little face. But yeah, so I'm gonna go back to the campsite and get a little bit fucky. Newsflash, found my wallet. Got some of this. Pretty fucking good. Oh, look, we've had. So, I know we're all feeling good. Gonna eat this. Stroll back to the campsite. And I think we're just gonna get on sash tonight. Jake's here. Really good vibes in camp. So yeah, happy days. Feel a lot better now. I found my wallet. Kind of low key panicking. But yeah, there we go.
What?
Nothing.
Himself from us. I'm going to have to do the same.
He's looking at me like I'm lying. That doesn't happen.
Must be love.
5 in the morning.
Yeah.
Absolutely fucked. Get back. The room from a bag looking for a drink in front of the squeeze bar.
Oh yeah, it's no sound at all. It is. Oh. I got a squeeze bar! That's amazing! And then it's proceeded to you every copious detail of him munching away in the squeeze bar.
All you can hear from
really
a corner is.
Like,
all you can hear is say around the corner going, shut the fuck up!
Just you in your tent, like.
I wasn't even in a tent, but I was sitting in the middle of the campsite just eating the squeeze bar.
Everyone else in their bastard tent, he's wandering on a campsite, monged out of his tits, eating a squeeze bar, thinking he's fucking the boy.
I either going for a piss and falling over a guideline.
That is what happened. I haven't forgotten.
What a mess.
Yeah, we're all like. Yeah, get on the tins. Sweet.
We were wondering. We're about down the line to me and Darren related.
What?
Why?
For him?
Bullshit. Kindred spirits, man.
Is there an actual reason or just because you're both weird?
I think it's because we're both weird and we can't go up.
What have you done?
Okay,
like great.
Something weird's going on in this camp.
Darren, can we
and now you're sat in there sitting there fucking Copperberg, you haven't even opened yet.
You think I've just been sitting here? You can't die.
Do you work for the NHS, mate?
Yeah.
Do you work for the NHS?
Do you want to be better than this?
No, I've mine.
Okay. You know what? If you can look at it, it's opened, so. It's right, bud.
Shall we see?
It is actually open.
Well,
open
serious?
It. I'm trying to open it, alright? Before you.
You fucking spilled it.
Fucking
what? I've missed you at download.
Sticking fingers in my face.
Oh, missed a download. Why has ever been?
No, him.
Ragnar says
I'm not playing. No,
Rodri. Oh, Rodri. I knew you had it on backwards. Fuck me. How was I meant to know, Luke?
Because the front-facing camera, mate.
It doesn't matter. It's a rear-facing camera as well.
If
you were pointing at
it. If I miss it, look.
Yeah, but there's no indication on the back, Luke.
Fuck that was Welsh.
What?
No indication.
Oh no, I've been watching it all.
Yeah, because he sounded really, really Welsh when he said that.
So
he
did.
He sounded really Welsh.
Implication.
Yeah, implication, what's wrong with that?
Implication.
See, that sounds normal. I don't know what they say.
Weird. Yeah. So yeah, no. See you in a bit.
It did it, mate!
I don't think I'm a fucking winner.
There are no winners here.
It said other than Craig. Other than Craig.
It wasn't Craig. It wasn't Craig.
Yeah, exactly.
Give us a smile, Marcus.
Oh,
fuck.
Oh,
I'm done. I'm way
ahead. I know, I can't look at it. Somebody popped. When I say somebody, it was Mark.
Yeah, we're not talking about it.
He just spewed his fucking ring up.
Look at the chair.
Everywhere. I'll put the phone down.
Take that off my hands.
I don't want it.
Just a little tap here and there.
Not good. Well, that's first couch tree, second day. It's about 4 o'clock. Honestly, thought it was going to be Craig, but Craig's fine. What's that?
Does anybody have a baby wipe?
Yeah, there you go.
What do you need a baby wipe?
Yeah, say one. I remember the one's fucking...
Have you got a sick on you?
Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck me.
All over my fingers.
Jesus Christ.
My leg is
oh, dude, you would have been in.
Were you getting out a bottle of fucking whiskey as well? Mr. Johnny Big Bollocks.
Oh, well, I mean, the urinals are off.
That's morning. Not my chair, yeah, that's okay.
No, that's my chair.
Fuck.
You just got yourself up about this tall and you just right. Did someone directly opposite you, someone sitting next to you.
No, I didn't jump, I didn't know.
He just turned around and was like, there's none on me, is it?
I think I must have just walked away from you before that happened.
That's a lucky walk away, like.
Yeah. I think I walked away from work just for
grim. Not a goal train. Alright! Hey. Excited? Excited?
I can't wait, man!
But next question, how the fuck do you two fit in one car?
Same way!
Fuck me!
Nick turned around to me when I got him up to his car and I was safe from him, are you okay?
Fuck me!
I want to add a description of this experience.
I was going to record it!
Record it!
I can't
get a fuck.
It's between
our house.
That's just
going to
be chaos, isn't it?
Yeah. All of them are fucking smashed. He's insane as you coming up. He's like, look at the walls, they go scary. I was like, go on in, Dad. He's like, I don't know if I can.
Hey, he's on his, I'm not going to hold it up. Daniel! Daniel!
Somebody's mom sat there with the fucking camera.
I am somebody's mom. I'm your mom today.
Yes, you are.
Take care of me.
Fuck me. There's a wave! You know, she said we're on the goal stream.
On like one wheel as you went round that fucking corner.
I felt it tip, but I thought it was just tripping me balls off.
No.
Dodge ends.
Yeah, I got a pit team on Newfield.
What's that?
I've got my head.
Have you? Yeah. Oh!
He's
on his own! He's on his fucking own!
That's gonna be tasty.
I'm full reverse lock, so I'm swinging back this way. Yeah, I'll follow you in with Top Gun. Oh no! Oh fuck! You see the drift gun? I got rear-ended by me! Oh, the fucking funhouse. Oh god, I didn't like that! I'm scared! Oh yeah, funhouse. Almost died. Fight. Jay! Jump on it, try and do an handstand. Yeah.
It's too big for handstand. Come on there.
No, so jump on it, hold the platform and then see if you can go around.
Oh, so you can go all the way around?
Yeah.
I'll
right, film this.
Oh, you go for it.
No.
Get off.
Go on, Jay, do it. Show me how it's done.
That's your way.
Come on, Jake, show the CVO it's done.
Rigidity,
go on. Do it. Oh, no. Come on now, Jay. Get up, sailor.
Oh, no, stop.
Get up. Go on, Dad. Go on, Dad. Virginity. It's all. That didn't work. That didn't work. It's harder than it looks. Boys, you're not gonna like this next bit. Fuck me. Oh, the Hall of Mirrors! Bullshit. Hey, Wow. Why can you still hear him?
Falsehood.
Can they see that over there? No.
It's not like a dirty.
It's a bit hard.
Ah, yeah.
You see, there's like a field of green.
Yeah.
That is actually meant to be yellow. But you know, because it was actually cheese that the English basically, you knew the English were coming. So what you did, you painted it.
Right.
To disguise the yellow, great gold fields of Caerphilly off from the English, you know, right? So that green there is just painted on as well. We all know it's white, yellow and a big fuck off dragon, which is where JRR Tolkien took Smaug from. You know, he was laying on a pet of gold, right?
But it turned out to be just a pile of baby bells.
Yeah, but it really was. What was baby bells, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. I had chucked them decades to take that mountain back. Those hills from those pesky English, I tell you. And that's where it is now. That's a wee bit of the story of Wales.
That's 1 minute and 48 seconds of my life ever getting back.
Boys of Wales, home by an
Irish man. That was not 45 seconds.
1 minute and 45 seconds.
Connors.
You proud?
Oh Lord Jesus.
No, I could add more to it, like, but yeah, it's a vast, vast history.
I could even pass it further, is what he's just saying.
Fucking hell.
Look at this. It's glass. It's fucking glass.
The man
can't be wanted. Don't worry.
Well.
Why did he bring glass in his contraband? Said he can't.
Hang on.
Oh, that's a good noise. Oh, that's nice. Do you mind if I pass? I will pass.
Sipping on gin and juice. Lead back.
You don't have to drink it if you don't want to. You can pass it on to someone else.
Oh, yeah.
Don't tempt me.
Good shit though.
I don't believe that you had a slip but I didn't say it.
I've literally got it on film.
I didn't say it.
But you will do.
Oh, I've got
me camera
there.
In the finish process.
The grin says it all.
Can you tell me why you are Jack's Teller stunt double?
I was just putting it down 3 days.
Jack's Teller stunt double?
Because I have a huge fan.
Just take a drag.
That's all I wanted to know.
That's actually a glorious shot, Marcus.
Yeah.
Sweet mix. Still good.
Still trying to work this out.
How are we feeling?
Well, everything was getting
marginally
too
better.
Real.
Marginally worse.
Right.
There was too many tents.
There's too many people. Too many tents. Right.
We said we'll go back.
Sensory overload. Oh no.
Yeah, it is sensory overload.
There is definitely going to be a part of that.
But all the Irish boys have gone to the village for some reason. I can't remember why. I'm going to go up here and going to get a burger and then I'm just going to come down and going to get drunk. A campsite's really filled out. A lot of people that come on today, and I imagine all the rest of the spaces are going to fill up tomorrow. So all that behind us, I imagine that's going to be gone tomorrow. What has happened though is that the pissers up here now, the urinals, are leaking. They're full, and obviously people have pissed them and they're overflowing.
Just lie yourself down for
it's not really a good look. So hopefully tomorrow morning when the shit truck comes round, that gets sorted out, because otherwise all those boys over there are going to get drowned in piss. So Ryan's about to do earth cut, and his first earth cut I got caught on camera, so Roger might do a little bit later. There he is.
My voice actually died. Fucking shape show.
A shape show. A shape show.
Hey, what's wrong with shape show? Jesus, what is wrong with this? Hey.
A shape show, did you say?
What's wrong with a shape show?
Do you mean a shit show? A shit show.
No, a shape show.
A shape show.
It's a shape show. I don't know. It's like pearly form shape. I'm making it up.
Have you seen the shape of it? That's what I'm talking about.
Right. It's bad, is it?
Yeah. Oh,
okay. It's bad. It's bad.
It's so bad.
It is bad.
You could show him it.
The piss is a pissing.
Piss is a pissing.
Documentary on
Yeah, it could be. No.
Like Rodri's tales every day gives you a life lesson at time.
Well, actually, you go for could a do. Piss there, and it just lets you coming out again. I'm like, what the fuck?
I love that song. Road rattling bog, and in the valley, and in the bog, there was a road rattling. Should we sing it a little
bit? Want to sing me a little song?
Of course.
All right.
We like to drink with Ryan, cause Ryan is of it. And when we drink with Ryan, he sings it all in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why was he born so beautiful? Why was he born at all? He's no fucking use to anyone, he's no fucking use at all. He's a penis, he sucks a horse's penis. Hooray for Ryan, sucks a horse's cock. Na 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 na. Na na na.
What a wanker.
You can't be sick, you just
I
need
drink
to finish
anymore,
it.
I'll be sick.
That's fine, drink it and then be sick.
No, 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 you have the attempt, he did well
be
there.
Be sick and then drink more.
As long as you have the attempt, you're a hero in my eyes.
Yeah, well, Mini Darren, I believe, is dying in his tent.
I got at least a can.
Well, that Mini, and where's Big Darren?
It's bigger at the top.
Which one's which?
It's bigger at the top.
Look at him.
It is, like one can goes like up to you. And I'm like almost there.
Right, finish that off. See you in a minute.
Yeah, well.
Aye. So we might have been Scottish people, and then we're going to sing the song.
Come on,
oh,
right, you ready?
Let Dad go. Sing the song!
We like to drink with Dylan, because Dylan is on it. And when we drink with Dylan, he sees it on it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why was he born so beautiful? Why was he born at all? He's no fucking use to anyone, he's no fucking use at all. He's a penis, he sucks the horse's penis. Hooray for Dylan, sucks the horse's cock. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Way!
Oh,
you can continue to finish.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Very good.
I've got balls.
Right, we got another Scottish person now, right? Because we can't next to Scottish people. And we complained we didn't have a Scottish friend, but now we do. So.
Right. What's your name?
I'm Callum.
This is Callum.
Please record this. Like, I really hope this hurts you.
Thank you. In the nicest way possible. Like,
should we sing a little tune?
I hope you know I'm going to do this and I'm going to go straight to the toilet.
What's his name? Callum.
I'm fully behind you 100% of the way.
We like to drink with Callum because Callum is a bit. And when we drink with Callum, he sees it on it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Why was he born so beautiful? Why was he born at all? He's no fucking use to anyone. He's a penis, he's such an awesome penis. Hooray for Callum, sex a horse's cock. Uh oh. Na 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 na. Hey!
What a
hey! A noble, noble effort there.
Ended.
Finish it. All
happened.
It tastes like dark fruits, man.
About 90% of drinks has been dark fruits. I'm not gonna lie.
Lovely.
Yeah, no, but yeah.
So it's just tainted.
The bone tastes like dark fruits. Yeah, no. You did well. You did really well. All the boys chilling, and I'm trying to convince all the boys to come out. And Rodri's gonna come out. Hey, Rodri.
Will you work with us?
Rodri.
Oh my God. Is it
Rodri's coming out. It's always bad when you fight with your vape.
Yeah.
Enough of that. We're going to the doghouse.
Your shorts are falling down.
Oh, yeah, brilliant. It's just us up. Oh, look what I got. Look who's back. He's from the 2021 vlog.
Do you know
Bandolier?
Do you know me, Black Jeep?
But yeah, no, all the boys back camp. Absolutely fucked. So we're just spearheading a little mission to the doghouse because we're here for 5 days, so why wouldn't you go to the doghouse? So, we'll see you in a minute.
Because one day I'll leave you.
join the blind parade.
Hey, hey.
What did he say?
He said, don't wait, you grow up, or you meet the savior of the broken, the beaten and the damned.
Start day three. All boys are sat on camp. I'm gonna go check out village again. And then kind of all doing our own thing when we go down to the arena because it's the first band, first day of the band today. So that should be good. I look a bit puffy, but I'm alright. So we're gonna wander in, get some brekkie, use a different set of toilets because the other toilets are fucked. And then, yeah, just see where the day takes us. And I burned my scalp. But oh well, now you get a hat today. See you in a little minute.
This should be good. I didn't think you should have been left out. So we got you a little something.
Delicious.
Well, we thought you love Vikings and everything, but we couldn't let you have that. So if you have a Viking this day, you're going to be our little princess.
Little
stag man.
You know what? I couldn't be happier than it's fucking white.
Yeah. I simply
got it if it rains at 3:40.
Oh, wait.
Oh,
God. Oh. Bad.
Oh. Not bad. Wow. That hits you right in the back of the throat, mate.
Yeah.
Oof. You want some? Yeah, fuck it.
Bit of poaching.
That was some rough stuff.
Oh, hello. Woo!
Fucking good bite.
Jesus. Do you want some parching?
No, thank you.
Oh.
Which is nice feeling.
Yeah, just leaving a blue under your...
You look like a wise old sage, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Whereas Craig looked like a rambly prompt.
Yes, Mark, you should wear the wig.
Yeah, I feel good.
All feeling good. We're all painted up. Hang on. That's me. Pretty sick.
Give us a twirl, Connor.
Put it back on, huh?
Give us a twirl. Lovely.
Graceful.
Lovely.
Have a
and Dan's over there.
Show us
yeah, if only someone had it.
Making a little cocktail for the walk down to the arena. Good old swig of Jameson's. Big old measure. Nice like that. Bit more.
Everything's too real. I don't like it. I was like, oh fuck. No, that did not help at all. It made it worse.
It smells of Lucas's butt. Yeah, that. Oh man. Nice bit of Coca-Cola. Look at that. Oh, I love it.
He came out of nowhere, he was fine, but then you were like, nothing's real. You were like, what? What the fuck?
That's gonna do me till we get to the arena anyway.
Just whispering.
So get in the gym, right?
I love the chat.
You look like a trash panda.
That's really funny.
It's breathing?
Yeah, Jake's got a bed and it's got terminal cancer.
You end up just spooning though?
Fucking hell. That's a bit of a blowout. That's got worse.
Jesus.
That was the size of what? Like a small football? That was a fucking...
There we go.
That was the size of... What? Hello.
Did you call me?
Oh yeah, that's my can.
Oh,
sir. Basically what happens is, this might be the last you see me on the vlog, because I'm a ticking time bomb at this point. So, the boys want to do their thing and vlog then, sweet, but you might not see me for a while. Or might not be enough footage to salvage.
It might be, yeah, but no.
So basically, the checkpoint for bringing your booze in is a lot closer to the campsite than it is to the arena.
Yeah.
So I massively overcooked my alcohol to walk ratio. So I just had to scale a 50 Lucozade bottle of whiskey and coke. Yes. I use the term 50-50 very loosely. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Just kicking in already, I'm fucking smashed.
Yeah. Maybe press pause.
See you in a minute. Pretty excited now. We're just cresting the top of the hill. First time seeing the arena. So that's true, that should be really good.
That's probably where like TPD and stuff are. And then guest camping.
So maybe one day.
Maybe one day.
Never know.
Never know. But yeah, no, all's good so far. Jake looks like fucking Blue Kratos. I think we look good though. Got a heart on because my scalp is burnt to fuck. I mean, my arms are pretty fucking burnt as well. Sun's out. Guns out. See you in a minute. I like how they've got a Glaswegian on the comms because that's going to clear everything up. Back straight through. Woo! Diplomatic immunity! Diplomatic immunity!
My favourite words. Almost.
Right, you ready for this shit? First site to download. We're back! After how many years? Look at this! It's second stage down here, look! Can't see it, there it is, it's second stage. Here's the fucking main stage. And then we're week 2. Obviously that's an avalanche stage or whatever it is.
So there's all the stages then, so you got the main one there, that's probably second.
Yeah, main one's down here, second one's here, and then that's the third stage over there. This is the fourth as well. I think the fourth is opposite side of that one over there. Where are the boys?
Mark and it's like pretty stressed.
Yeah. So the reason Mark is in this white lovely gown is because he's getting married in what month?
August.
So this is kind of Dublin is the stag, and we didn't really want to tell him that we were all going to dress as Vikings because the man obviously loves Viking culture, and we thought, well, we're going to include him in the Viking culture, but he's going to be our little princess for the weekend.
Shield maiden, I prefer, but we'll
call him our little princess for the weekend. Yes. Princess.
You're a little princess.
No, we protect you, we'll guard you.
Sexually, physically, and emotionally?
Let's talk to the single boys about that, but there we go.
Oh, you are a game changer!
Fucking hell.
Can I have a swig? Mate.
Honestly, bitch. That is really good.
That's so good. Oh,
I'm getting one.
Even if I can,
you're gonna get one? Oh, that's class. Right though, fair maiden! You look majestic as fuck, mate.
I always look majestic. No, you look sexy
and
majestic.
Yes.
I've got blue tags! That's fucking funny, isn't it? Should we go over here? I don't think that's a promotion bin or something. We're not putting blue slushies in that promotion bin. No. I got a blue tang! Come on! Done. So we're just going for a pint now. First pint in the arena. Gonna pay £6.50, and I'm happy to pay £6.50 because after all the fucking pandemic and everything, it's just nice to be back. So, oh, my teeth look weird. You ready for this? Ready? Ask Jake to do it. Jake, show down your tongue.
Yeah.
Fucking blue. Let's go have a pint. Do that. Tune a bit. Me and this man been waiting for this ball for a long time. Buried Tomorrow on the main stage at Download.
There's 1,000 people over. Do you want to break that record?
How are you feeling about
it? I'm pretty pissed, like, but it was smashing. Yesterday's experience isn't it, everyone? But Buried fucking Tomorrow!
Buried Tomorrow!
Okay, 10,000 crowds over.
Feeling good, bud.
I'm having a good time. That record. I hope you know this one.
I've come down off the spike that I've been on, and now I'm more coherent. Because the other couple of videos, I'm smashed.
I'm not coherent at all at the minute.
No. Here we go.
Inspired, yep. So many people, so many genres. That we, six fucking mates that love fucking metal, can play on the same stage as that band. Holy fucking shit. That's crazy.
What the fuck's going on over here?
Thanks for coming and hanging out with Buried Tomorrow.
Chilling with Buried Tomorrow.
And now, I want to say a huge thank you.
Hiya boys! How's it fucking going? Hey!
Alright!
Who's taking that?
I'm gonna ask you to do one more thing for me! I want you to put one hand in the air right now!
Last class!
Take your hand and put it around the person next to you! Now when this song kicks
I want you to know my balls are left in the back of your head!
As one big, happy, rock and metal community leaving the ground together. Can you do that for me?
Shout out to these boys in the back! Yes, boys! Good.
Skål!
Skål!
Skål! Yeah, it's good. Good.
Good.
I'm enjoying it. I'm a little starstruck with everybody this year. I've never seen anybody live, so it's my first time. And it's
how the way to do it is at a festival. So, yeah, no.
I'm really just, starstruck.
That is, yeah.
We're all just having a good vibe at the minute.
Jesus.
That's the move. Some boys are waiting for the bar getting pints, but yeah, no. That's a little name. This is what it's all about.
To be here.
This is what it's all about. Fucking great.
Oh, song.
Yes! Like a song, I like
it. Oh, God, so, sit rep. Me and Sean are gonna get food because we're fucking starving. And we're gonna get a beer as well, because why not? Sean was like, why do you have blue tongue? I was like, I've had a raspberry slushie. She was like, why do you have blue teeth? I was like, I've had a raspberry slushie. Problem is, when you go into a pocket, you leave your fucking shit with your friends, and then you leave your friends with your wallet, and your friends are fucking over there, and you gotta get your wallet again, and it's a fucking pain in the ass. Fucking screen drags! Thanks for going to wear wrapped. We are far too close to a hot beer, like. Yeah.
Straight to the rhythm, straight to the band. And now I've got you in the palm of my hand.
Such a kind of like, I know, middle tier band, they punch way above their weight. And in my opinion, they should be at Download every fucking year because everyone needs to experience Skin Drag. Fucking amazing. But yeah, no, we're gonna head over to Weibo now for some hardcore rock and roll. Gonna get a bottle of water because I'm dehydrated as fuck. But yeah, no, all the boys are having a good time. It's really good to be back. I can't explain how good it is to be back. Absolutely amazing. Day one in the arena and I just feel like it's kind of like I'm complete. Just rock hero shit, right? So Ryan's the best fake guitarist out of a lot of us, so he's gonna play some more fake guitar. Ready to rock and roll some fake guitar?
Rock and roll.
Why did she give you drugs?
Because she's a really nice lady.
Nicotine. Oh, that's right. It's don't expect nicotine pouches. That's right. That's yeah. We'll play some fake guitar. So we can sell some more nicotine pouches. Rock and roll. Right, do you know why she's giving fucking fake drugs?
Fake drugs.
Aye,
three fake drugs.
She sure, basement. You are. Do you want to play some fake guitar? You went, yeah, sweet. She went, alright. Chuck these up and down to you and alright, yes, we. But then unlocked. It's not experience, nicotine pouches.
Ah!
Somebody's got nicotine pouches there.
Hiya, buddy.
Do you guys vapor smoke?
Yeah, I
can
vape and smoke.
Do you want to try out some Nordic?
Yeah,
spirits?
I've never
tried it before. I've seen her in like outdoor things.
Yeah.
Come on! No way is he doing this.
Nah, never. There's not a chance.
Not a fucking chance.
Try it so hard. Nah.
in the meantime into it.
So I've charged my Arena. I've charged my phone.
I've got a Scottish cape on.
Have you? No, I've charged my phone, and we're back at camp, and no one's coming out apart from Rodri. So it's just gonna be me and Rodri hitting up the doghouse.
Are you?
And we're gonna.
Yeah.
Wait. We're gonna have a good time.
For my own fucking health, man needs a night's sleep.
That's gone.
Oh, I'm gonna come to the doghouse every night. I'm gonna come to the doghouse tonight. I swear to God, I'm gonna come to the doghouse every night. Gonna come to doghouse. He's sleeping. The fucking tent. Look at him. He's right there. That green tent is Conor McGovern.
He'll rally.
Where's he gonna rally? His tent.
Oh my God.
Beddy boys.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Beddy boys. We'll it's gonna rally, man.
Oh, it's here for show that. Like, bloody. That's it.
That's incredible. Right, so Jake had runes down the fucking side of his arm.
Oh my god, you can see him.
He's the shape of the rune.
And now he's burnt.
Oh my fucking
mate,
god.
What's your face like then?
Well, that's a precursor for my grid tomorrow, isn't it?
Right, hang on.
No, his face isn't.
Look, your face is
on. As well, actually.
Fuck me. That's funny.
How's it going?
Me and Rodri on the way to the doghouse.
Oh, you have you've put a bit in that now.
No, that's...
He's mixing like a non-Welshman. It's good.
That's tasteful.
Yeah.
Anyway, kiss
it's a fake live stream.
He's pretending.
No, come back. Brandon Scotsman, come back. Come back, Brandon Scotsman. What's your name? Tell us the story. What's your name? Tell us the story.
It all started about 5 years ago.
Right.
It was on a dark, stormy October night.
Right. Are you even a Scotsman?
Hey?
Are you even a Scotsman?
No, I'm not a Scotsman. Well, my nan was like fucking, like, I think like half Scottish.
That fucking do.
This man has had a night. Fuck. In hell. Jesus.
Happy boy! See those damn pretty good, like. So, South Arena now. Gonna find the boys again. Yeah, just finished all those damn clothes and they were really, really good. So, that's something. They're between them and Skindred, they're a band that I've seen twice in the past. Nice to meet you. So, it's nice to see them. Yeah, and it's nice to see them on a bigger stage because proper the stage presence to do it. So, they'll probably get listened to a few more times than I get all my records. But yeah, no, our plan is find the boys, go back to camp, and then I think get a little bit sashy. But I'm a delicate little flower today. I'm trying to put a brave face on for the boys, but it's just not happening. So, maybe if it doesn't cure me, it'll kill me, and we'll be alright. See you in a minute. Back at camp now, chilling, waiting for Iron Maiden, and just seeing if the boys are back. So, I think we're going to get on it from Maiden now, and just have a little good time. So, crack a tin. Fucking sweet. Feeling a lot better than earlier, so dying earlier. Put it through one of the holes. Right. And now, when it's able to stick in, right, take a drag, then take a sip, and then blow the smoke out. And take a swig. Now breathe at the camera. Hey, it works! Seen that on TV.
Well, that tastes really weird. Tastes really weird though.
Yeah, you can taste the smoke and the alcohol.
That's weird.
Oh, you got it?
Did you strange, like.
It doesn't mix very well. Not together.
I just want to know if it fucking worked, but.
Apparently it fucking does. Oh, I do look tired.
Oh.
Is that going though?
Yeah, lay back.
Basically,
it sounded as much.
Fuck me.
Hold on. I guarantee it. There
we go. Bye bye! Bye bye!
Rodri, I doubt you could pull him all the way to the arena in there.
Huh? I doubt you could put
he wouldn't sit for it, like.
Fuck me, like.
Oh, fuck. Oh, leg on me, Archie. Leg on me, Archie.
Oh, I fair bit of Welsh beer for that.
Fuck me.
I might have busted with
anyone. Oh, fuck. It's bust anyway, bro.
What are you doing?
Putting it down a bit. No, I'm putting it down a bit.
How whiskey is it, man?
See? Oh, here. No, no, show them that. Look. Look how flat that is. See? Perfect. Told you. I know what I'm doing.
Fuck me. It was a very hot Indian curry shit that went down mine. It's a nice buddy.
Put more hair in my chest.
I'd say that was fucking sweet. Fuck me, Potching's deadly.
How are we feeling, bud? It's glorious, man. Hey, nice. How are we feeling, bro?
Feeling pretty good, don't yourself.
I look fucking wrecked, but I'm actually feeling alright.
Well, dude, I mean, you've had about 12 hours sleep in like 3 days.
So. Fuck, it stinks up here. Yeah. I realise I just farted.
Water. Oh,
water.
What are you doing?
No, you have.
It's Craig!
Stop touching yourself and cycling. Came
off alright.
Yeah, no, it's just. Yeah.
It didn't. It didn't come off at all.
He's got a kid, yeah. Good as new, I tell you.
Good as new.
Give me some. Stop throwing fucking grapes at me.
That's not G-rape.
Fucking hell.
Daddy, no.
Craig, you're meant to mix it in while you spray it, not fucking.
Fuck off!
Shut up, I know! Oh, look at now doing it. Okay. Hello? Oh!
You want one in your mouth?
Yeah, get him in the mouth.
Ready?
Craig, I'm
fuck me.
I wouldn't worry too much.
Thank you for the honor in
it. Oh, that was close. It was close, wasn't it?
Stop throwing with such force.
I only know how to throw over that. I told you this, Charlie.
Come on, mate, come crack on you. Fuck me. Right, hang on, let me collect my.
He wants you to grape his mouth.
Right.
Oh!
Hey, you got it!
He didn't get it.
Ah, oh, it looked like he did. Him.
Luke, just grape him.
I can edit that. I can edit that.
Nothing for my tits, by the way. Did nothing for my tits.
I thought
but
you were
fabulous. It did absolutely everything for my fucking arms.
That's fucking bad. That.
Yeah, that's
did to me.
That's
so I was just bad. Like, no, I'm going to. Well, you're not about to call someone out for bullshit. The entire fucking time we were stood there. Have you seen my scabs? This is the angle we were at because. We were just I thought that was blue paint. Like no, it's fucking scabs, bro.
Get that back on.
Yeah. So we're all walking down to where you made now. And this is a moment that me and you have been waiting for 9 years. 9 years, and it's about to happen.
Yeah, finally.
So, 2013, I looked a little different. And I was vlogging back then.
Yeah.
But I lost. I yeah, remember?
Oh, yeah, your
phone died. My phone died halfway through. And I had nothing to edit on, and it was an old fucking phone. And I didn't know what I was doing. I still don't know what I'm doing now. But I can do it a little bit better. But yeah, anyway, long story short. We end up, I end up going to see Iron Maiden. This man got a little bit too tipsy. 17-year-old Dan had a little bit too much to drink.
A little bit, yeah.
And I ended up losing him, and then...
I disappeared into
the morass. Yeah, he just kind of sauntered off.
Yeah.
But I went to see Iron Maiden, they were great. And it's been the biggest regret of this man's festival lifestyle.
For the following almost decade.
Yeah. And almost a decade we're waiting for this moment, and now it's actually happening. We're just gonna have a little drinky drink and then just go down.
So much fun.
We're gonna go down and we're gonna have a really good time and see how I made. And I might even crowd surf. I haven't done that for a while. Let's chase this little moment, bro.
There we go.
Finally gets to get me.
How are we feeling?
Pretty good.
I'm feeling pretty good too.
Now you get messy.
Yeah. Looking forward to our meeting?
Chin chin,
bro.
Maybe you need to down that before we get to the bridge.
Yeah, I know. Can I just say, this is full. Checkpoints beyond that bridge. Not good.
That's fucking
absurd. Right, this is how it's... Mate, it's awful. This is how it's going to work, right? I'm going to ask you a question, I'm going to swig this. And then, time I finish swigging, you're going to answer the question, right? Ready?
Sweet.
How are you feeling about Maiden?
Pretty fucking sweet. Excited.
What's your thoughts on download so far?
Fucking awesome.
I can't do this.
Well, I'm feeling a bit upset because I had to leave without you all because you were all taking the piss.
No, Roger was taking piss and I didn't know that you were... I didn't know... You didn't say to me, oh, Luke, I'm going to go up the top of you and I'm going to wait for you.
I literally said, I'm taking my beer with me, I'm going for a piss and I'm leaving.
I didn't understand. I didn't hear that. No, none of the boys either. I probably should have. Probably. Maybe if you raised your voice a bit, I went, look, I'm fucking leaving!
That was the issue.
Yeah, and then we had to wait for Roger because he's balling about, and then I went for a wee.
I need a wee.
So you can actually bring in anything as long as it's in a plastic bottle. That's what that man said.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, so you drank all that.
Mate, just I almost killed myself.
Yeah, well, that's because that's your fault. Mate.
Fuck me!
You should have chatted to the locals.
And he stopped you as well to make sure that.
Yeah, he was like, you need to get drink that up. I'm like, what the fuck? Did you actually? Are you right? No, don't play me. Don't play me like that.
I was on a roller coaster from hell yesterday.
I know which way I was going. Took it wrong at a good time, but like, the end of it, I didn't just go, oh, hello.
Hey,
that's my bum.
Finally, Iron Maiden.
Iron Maiden, he's made it past the campsite. We're going to see Iron Maiden, boy.
Woo! We're almost there.
There's something for your vlog.
What's that?
We're married now.
What did I miss?
You missed it all.
You left us alone for 5 minutes and this happened?
Yeah.
I'm officially Welsh now.
Yes.
I took his name.
Yes. You're Mark Chard.
No, Mark Jake.
All right, okay, sweet. You mean it out? We've got all the boys together. We're going to walk down to Iron Maiden and a fucking sea of fucking people. That's a lot of fucking people. But yeah, no, we are. We're a little bit tipsy, if I'm honest. It's all good. It's all good. Bottle of wine. We're getting a bottle of wine. You getting a bottle of wine?
Bottle of wine.
I want a bottle of wine.
Bottle of wine.
Show me the money.
Count it, you diggers.
Bottle of wine, Michelle.
Hey, yeah.
Hello.
Are we going over there?
Do you want to go? I got a bottle of wine. We're actually following Eddie. It's actually kind of slow and I don't want to piss him off. We're not going to do it, we're following him, but we're following him.
Come on, Eddie!
Come on! Eddie's our pathfinder.
Oh, man, you pick a bad time to
find me, Dad. Hello! Subscribe, Cumpet and Co. I got 15 subscribers.
Yay.
Two of them are not my mates. I know. Where are we going? Come on, hey, we're following you.
Where's Eddie taking us?
I have no idea, right to the front of the stage, mate.
This is where we walk out here when I'm done.
I know, we'll be in a car. That's the way we walk through the car park because Eddie's fucking taking us too far. I think this might be the best we're gonna get. Well, that's pretty fucking good.
Alright, Eddie can do more.
I think Eddie can do more.
You have to tell him.
Eddie, I think you can get closer. I think he said he's going to get to the front.
What's that?
I think he said he's going to get to the front.
Go on, Andrew, get to the front.
That's not a bad spot for me, though. It might be worse. It could be worse. It could be fucking worse. We're going to do a little head count. Right.
Who's in our group? Can we see?
Raise your hand.
It's actually not bad, Rosie.
All I can see is you. Where's Dan?
Dan, it's actually not bad, Rosie.
Hey, Dan. Where's the wrestling?
I don't know. We lost it.
Fuck!
Hey, would you like some rosé?
Come on!
Do you want some rosé?
Yeah, I like rosé.
Go on, Eddie, have some rosé. It's actually not bad rosé either.
Fucking class.
Rock and roll, do it now, guys. Just push me, get me to the front. To the fucking front.
You got us, your mate.
Can we just document Dan's actually in the crowd for Iron Maiden? There he is. Right there. Dan, get away. There he is. You're in the crowd for Iron Maiden, mate. In the fucking crowd. It's the furthest you've ever been.
This is incredible already.
Nine years in the fucking making, now you're the front fucking stage. It's about to happen.
Fear of the dark.
say, what a band. Iron Maiden, fuck me. Awesome. Awesome.
Look what I found.
How the fuck was that?
Hey, we found you. We saw you crowd surfing.
Yeah, did it?
You were on the big screen.
I was on the big screen.
I was on the big screen. You were on the big screen.
I did it twice.
Where's Dad? There we go. We saw you.
Oh, I can't believe it. I can't even speak. I'm fucking amazing.
Where's Dad?
He's coming. I'm being emotional.
Are you fucked?
No, I'm just being emotional, man.
The wine has got him.
No, I left my wine with Dan. How fucking good is that?
We were saying though, like, a lot, they played a lot of new songs that we haven't heard yet.
Yeah, so you know why?
The encore came on and like Trooper started and I fucking lost it. I was
mate,
like, yeah! They all seen you on the screen, they were like,
Luke!
They looked up and I was like,
yeah, oh, I was on the screen. Yeah, Dan! How good
was that?
Oh, good was that?
So
how good was that?
Oh, that was amazing.
Oh my god. Oh. I was on a screen. I was on a telly.
Oh, nice. I love that so much.
Awesome. Oh. Iron Maiden.
That was
9 years in the making. We fucking did it, boy. We fucking did it. Yeah, baby.
Oh, my
yes.
God. Oh, Iron Maiden's so good.
Oh, worth the wait?
Worth all of it.
Worth the wait?
I wish I saw the 2013, but worth the fucking wait.
We've calmed down a bit. But now we're stuck in the line for the village. It's quite fucking big. So basically, we're here for a while. But guys, can I just ask you a quick question? Batman or Iron Man?
Hmm?
Batman or Iron Man?
Batman.
Batman.
Batman. This is supposed to be Robin's jacket. We've had Robin Sirago yet, but still Batman.
I win. You don't win.
Yes,
there's a lot more people.
Yeah.
That was just me. Right, Batman or Iron Man?
Batman.
Why Batman?
He's more interesting.
He's a shit Iron Man.
It's so much more far off. Someone
else. His opinion doesn't count.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Doesn't. Right. No, okay.
No, okay.
Can I ask you a question?
What?
Batman or Iron Man?
Batman.
Yes!
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 Lies.
I know!
Lies.
Don't submit to pressure.
Guys, can I ask you guys a question? Batman or Iron Man?
Batman or Iron Man?
Iron Man. Every time.
Iron Man every time? Yes! Iron Man? Iron Man? Batman or Iron Man? Iron Man? Fuck you, Dan! Iron Man every time! Iron Man every time! We're equal! I'm winning!
Batman can fly.
Batman can't control a clone.
Wait.
Right. Batman can't control a clown or a man who speaks in riddles. The other one made an element on his own.
Okay.
Tell you what, one saves Gotham, the other saves the world.
Yeah. Thank you. Iron Man, debate settled. Fuck you, Dan. Fuck you, Batman. Why we're on this, I don't know. But Dan decided to get on this. I don't like life, Batman.
It's gonna be great.
We'll see you in a minute.
Can you go wash your whole mouth out, please?
Well, that's exactly how I thought they'd be.
Shut up! I made the best band to face the planet.
No,
I go and talk to you. How good are you, man?
They're fucking sick.
Cheers. Any good?
Better than I thought.
Fuck you, Connor. Where's he going? Fuck you, Connor.
I don't say they're bad, but...
We're in the doghouse, motherfucker!
CBD, all right, come on.
Yeah, that's the fucking semen.
That's funny.
Are you ready to rave with some fucking Ukrainian dance music?
Seen GBD TV. I had a good conversation with Danny White now then, and then we got a picture with him, and then Connor got a picture of Ali, and I didn't really want to bother Kellis because he looked a little drunk, and you don't want to be bothering people like, but a little bit of a starstruck moment, not gonna lie to you, like, pretty fucking good though.
I got a fucking ton of Congo.
Here we go, repent, then we'll go back. I'll come with it. I've lost all the boys. It's about 3:15. In the morning, and I'm going to fucking bed. I need to go to bed. Morning, day 5. I look a bit rough. I feel a little bit rough, but we're gonna see how the day goes, and we're gonna go down and see Hailstorm and Biffy. And I can't remember who else is on today. Jake. This is tent, basically. So he's in the arena watching Morgasm at the minute. A few of the boys are going to go over. I'm going to take some time with Rodri and get myself feeding a bear. And then we'll go from there. So, see you in a minute.
Friend, are we still getting it?
What?
Maybe. We're still getting, like, we're getting a wee bit of a shock.
Probably.
It's not like...
We're just going to head up to the village now.
Yeah, good old Sunday. We might... Oh, yeah, did you ever show that you've met with those boys?
Ah, yeah, that's on there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's class.
I was looking through a footage area, I got some good shit.
That's it. Hopefully it'd be cool if they like matched up, so would
we? Yeah, of that day.
Yeah.
Thought you would, but...
Yeah. Oh, well. Did you meet the whole crew?
Whole crew, was like, it?
Whole crew. Nice. We're a bit haggard, but we're gonna get some food. I think I see chill. What are you looking forward to seeing today?
Hailstorm, Biffy.
I don't want to say the whole time again, because literally after Iron Maiden, they were herding us like cattle.
Yeah.
Like, it was mad. Like, me and Craig were like, just like, we're auditioning for The Walking Dead.
Walking around your Hailstorm, I've got a slushy. Missed the start of them, but we'll go see the rest of these boys and figure out what the fuck we're gonna do then. So, yeah, see you in a minute. Just chilling. Back on the tins. Oh god, you hear that move, Ben? Oh god! No, that's not me, that's the ribs going. So, just doing the last walk down to the arena now. It's kind of like a bit of a Game of Thrones where all White Walkers all kind of like march on the wall because we're all fucking zombified. So, but we'll go down and see Skelet and then we'll stick around for Biffy and just chill out there. Maybe get a couple of pints. See you in a minute. Me and Ryan's gonna get a beer now because need someone to pick us up a bit. Oh, Coo's not too bad, but this is a long fucking walk around this, my ears. Yeah.
got on a Ferris wheel, motherfuckers. Like, that got really quick.
It did, like, that's like motoring, right? Like,
yeah. That feels a little bit ropey, not gonna lie.
I'd be lying if I said I was a huge.
I'm afraid to lean back. Oh, that's good.
I love it, you're not too.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna show people that. We're back here again.
I can't see very well. Help me out.
Cocktail, cocktail, baby. Go aboard your Red Bull, feel a lot more like me, mate. We're just gonna wait here till Bippy, and then, more dog out shenanigans after Bippy. Oh, that's a two. Well, there we are, walking down to the main stage, walking down to Bippy. Yeah. Do you want to get a pint?
Huh?
Should we get a pint?
Yes. Yeah, right. Sure.
Should we go there first, then there? We're going to get a pint. Change of plan. See you in a minute. I don't think that was supposed to sound like that.
Mm. Maybe you should take the trumpets off the roadies. That's a little rough one.
Last band of 2022, Loaning.
Where it's just the two of us, only the two of us at the time. Took a drink at the ocean line. Falling apart, I'm not savoring life. Once forgotten how good it could be to be alive.
I don't want to sound like a soppy cunt, but I want to bring it.
Oh, we're great.
They're
actually great.
Oh, they get us all. In a bit. Good.
Even like that one song brought tears to my eyes. That was.
Oh, yeah.
What an emotional roller coaster that was.
Oh, it makes me a mad. Like, you can be fucking thrashing out 1 minute and then fucking cry in the next.
Yeah, that was so fucking good.
It's me and Paul now. We're going up to the doghouse for the last time. So we're taking a couple of tins and it's just us two. Everyone else has gone to bed. But it's been a long fucking weekend for everyone, so I don't actually believe him. I know, sad. Don't know it's coming to an end, but. Glad for a shower and a decent sleep when I get back. Yeah, and I've got to edit this bastard of a thing as well, so yeah, we'll see you in the August. Yeah. One last time. Pretty dead though. Oh. Yeah.
Insane.
Well, then I think it's time that we took a break. Eric sums up our little fucking group of misfits. It's our backwards flag. Yeah, we're just vibing in and out. It's nice in here, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
It's
got a bit techno now, but it was nice in here for just that. But oh shit,
it was nice and warm though.
Nice and warm. I don't want it warm. I don't want to do it. A little bit too techno for us, so we're going to check out the other stage instead and see what's going on there. Well, Jake said it was banging last night, so well, we should have a look. That's all. Oh, we got a dirty day today. Let's go. It. We've got our food. Well, I got my food. Me and Powell now walking back down to camp. And that's it. Download's over. 2022. We're walking back to camp with that soundtrack. Yeah, that's it done for another year.
Well done, download.
This man's first festival. Super proud of him.
Great time.
Awesome. Fucking brilliant.
Recommend it to anybody.
I lost two men standing.
Yeah.
And 5 days in the fucking doghouse. It's only me, baby. I did that. But yeah, no. So we're gonna go now. And yeah, nah. Next thing you see on this will be when we hit up 2,000 trees. But yeah, nah. See you later, download. It's been fucking good. It's been amazing. We've had a fucking good one. See you later.
I've got it on my mind to change my ways, but I don't